some very anxious faces out there indeed tonight. We can see them all. But you know what the good thing is about all those anxious faces out there? They are dedicated, passionate and hardworking makers of community TV.
Anthony, the Antenna Awards have been a great opportunity to celebrate the year that has been in community broadcasting. They've been broadcast since 2004 and some pretty notable people have won Antenna Awards.
Oh yeah, Emma, you're talking about your Hamish and Andy, Jess Harris, Stella Young, just to name a few.
Anyone else, like say anyone in this room maybe, that you want to mention?
Emma, you're embarrassing me, but yes, I have won an Antenna Award.
Oh yeah, and some other guys have too. Let's check out the package.
And the 2004 Antenna for Best Comedy Program goes to Radio Karate. Yeah.
Thank you very much. We'd just like to thank our wonderful studio crew, all our sponsors, girlfriends, friends, and Channel 31 for giving us the best opportunity to get our product up there.
3 seconds under time.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Andy Lee from Radio Karate fame. If I was to ask you how you felt about presenting Best Interview Program, what'd you say? That's a bad interview. Here's some better ones.
Okay. Thank you. Like, what an exciting night. I mean, this is fantastic. Melbourne 31 channel is a channel for all the people. Now, this is something that I've been told tonight that they produce every week 90 live local programs. And that all by volunteers. This is truly a TV station by the people for the people.
Thank you. Thank you, Channel 31, RMI TV. And I guess because this is the most culturally-linguistically diverse program, we'd like to say thank you in a few different languages. So thank you, Galatom, Teşekkürler.
I can't speak Sri Lankan, so thank you very much.
Thanks, mate.
The next award we're going to present is the best male presenter. Andy and I were actually, a lot of years ago, nominated for this award. We did not win.
You didn't win. That was a stitch up, actually. Can we recount?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
We got our own national TV show. It was axed. So you were spot on. Well done.
Real shame.
At the time, we were upset. Then after we got axed, we looked back and said, yeah, Channel 31 had a real eye for that.
Finger on the pulse.
Should have listened to them.
We should get straight into the nominations.
Guy doing the sign language is doing that. What's that mean?
No, I think that's a floor manager, mate, telling us to wind it. Okay, let's get into the nominations. There it goes.
Producer of the Year, what a job the producer has. They have to be creative, they have to deal with all the difficulties of getting the show going, they're dealing with issues that aren't normally covered, and they're providing a wonderful service to the community. They are creating the program. So, Producer of the Year, this is a very important prize.
It is indeed. So let's check out the work of some of our top producers.
The Macquarie English Dictionary defines a ward as a child or minor under the legal guardianship of the state. And that really sums up how we feel tonight. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wow, thanks. You've got the hottest pins.
This is wicked, because if I put this on the roof, now I might get Channel 31, yeah? That's all right. Stephen Conroy already told me, apparently we're going digital. Let's all celebrate. Thank you so much for this. Thanks to Channel 31 Melbourne for putting up with my moods last year. Thanks for their support, and also thanks for having us here tonight, because this is a great award show.
I have to thank everyone who's contributed, and most of all, I have to thank the CB80s fans, for without them, we wouldn't have lasted for as long as what we've lasted. Thanks very much.
Yeah.
It's very good to see that there are state and federal ministers in the room taking the message out. I'm sure that they've seen tonight what a wonderful and necessary and diverse station Channel 31 is. Community television, in its broadest terms, need to be supported by our state and federal governments, all the way up to ensuring that we definitely do have a digital channel when the conversion happens.
In keeping with the trends of feisty females stepping up into power in the past week, I think it's quite fitting that I will be your leader this evening.
It is great to be here for Australian Community Television's Night of Nights. I'm pleased to hear this evening's ceremony is being broadcast live into Melbourne and Geelong and also reaching a whole new digital audience.
Well, Christina, we've got a bit of a height difference going on
just
here.
Just a slight height difference.
Yeah, I really should have worn heels.
Jeanette, you weren't here last year, were you, for the awards?
I wasn't, no. First year.
This is your first year. Lucky, because last year was like year 11 formal, basically. Really? There was just round tables and goons of wine on them. Which is a note we should bring up, guys. This is pretty pricey down here at BMW, so if you could all put a 20 in the hat when you walk out. Thanks for that.
I'm going to forget to thank people, so I'm just going to thank everyone. Everyone, as well as I just want to thank everyone out there that's watching, because that's also an important demographic that we don't want to overlook.
Yes, Emma, I've won an antenna award, but I don't like to go on about it. Oh,
that's embarrassing, isn't it? Oh, what's this? Oh, sorry. Oh, that's awkward. One of mine. Got three. That's right.
Oh, three. Oh, well, I mean, that's it's just the one. It's a good-looking three, you say?
It's probably my third favourite one. Yeah. Enjoy that.
Well, I mean, let's have a look at this year's Antenna Awards.
Welcome to the 2014 Antenna Awards, live in Melbourne and Geelong from the Deakin Edge at Federation Square. Tonight, we celebrate outstanding production work by community producers and 20 years of community television in Brisbane and Melbourne. To kick off tonight's celebration, put your hands together for My Lasting Reply.
Oh, I just wanna steal your heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2014 Antenna Awards. I should also point out, going live across Australia, and by Australia I do mean Melbourne and Geelong.
It's not a channel that makes this good. It's the wonderful, beautiful freaks that you meet when you're doing it. So I met some of my best friends in the basements of Channel 31, and as long as you band together, I spend more time at Channel 31 than I've ever spent in a relationship.
I mean, now as I go further along in my career, I always look back and think about the unbridled fun that I had with it. And it's the great thing about Channel 31 is that, you know, you get to create exactly what you want to create.
Every day my heart beats for you. If I'm calling every word for the first time,
you know, sometimes it does sully the water a bit. You got to talk about things. You know, I love my job, but I've still got to talk about things I don't want to talk about. You know, I've got to talk about One Direction. I'm a 34-year-old heterosexual man. I don't want to talk about One Direction. Lucky it wasn't for most outstanding coordination.
I've got to do this.
Ooh. Hello! I've been polishing them.
And guys, for anyone wondering, they're actually quite a good handful.
Yeah.
For the first time we both deserved,
thank you so much for coming along tonight.
Pleasure, Channel 31. Why wouldn't I, of course?
I know, because you started on Channel 31 as well.
Yes, almost even before there was Channel 31. It was RMI TV way back then, and yes, thank you. Exactly.
Well, let me tell you.
I was just checking out your outfit before. Where does this little one go?
Well, let me tell you, honey, I've got Priscilla in the audience, so I got to be very careful here.
Anyway, have a good night, and thank you very much. Thank you.
Keep it real, C31, and may we keep broadcasting.
guys. This is pretty bloody good.
We'll just give each other a hug and say hello. Oh.
That's nice.
Oh. Enough of that.
That's enough there.
Hey. Whoa.
Hey, Beck, you're an outstanding female personality.
Thank you so much. I am thrilled beyond belief. Hello, Dean Elijah. Max William, go to bed now. Mwah, love you.
You're all amazing. Thank you for everything.
If you're playing a drinking game at home, I just want to say Malcolm Turnbull. Malcolm Turnbull, Malcolm Turnbull, Malcolm Turnbull. Oh, I just want to steal your heart.
We're worlds apart. That brings us to the end of this evening here at the Antenna Awards. I hope you've all had a fantastic time. It's been an absolute honour to present the awards tonight, and I really hope from the bottom of my heart that it's not the last one.